Umphathiswa wemfundo esisiseko uSviwe Kwakhumbe uthi uMzantsi Afrika kufuneka uqinisekise ukuba bonke abantwana banamathuba alinganayo kwaye bafikeleleka kwimfundo. UKwakhumbe uthethe oku kumsitho wosuku lwelifa lemveli loMzantsi Afrika obubanjelwe eNewtown ekuqaleni kwanamhlanje. Umphathiswa uthi ukufundisa abafundi ngolwimi lwabo lwenkobe kunokubanceda ukuba baqonde lula oko abakufundiswayo.
Njengoba lakuleli ligubha usuku olubalulekile lokuqhakambiswa kwamasiko nezilimi ezahlukene phecelezi Heritage Day namhlanje, ungqongqoshe wezemfundo eyisisekelo uSviwe Kwakhumbe ugqamise ukubaluleka kokufundiswa kwezingane esikoleni ngolimi lwebele.
As we are gathered here, we are reminded of the potential that lies in embracing our languages, not just only in the space of education, but I think definitely in everyday life. The constitution, and ours is a very progressive constitution. The constitution is very clear that it guarantees us the right to education in one's mother tongue. And yet for too many children, that constitutional right has not been realized. 30 years into our democracy, we are yet to see children accessing quality education in their mother tongue.
UKwakhumbe uthi lokhu kuzolekelela ukuba zikwazi ukusheshe ziqonde ezikufundiswayo.
When we talk about the literacy crisis in South Africa, we are talking about it very much divorced from the fact that the solution for the literacy crisis in South Africa is actually homegrown. It is one that exists here. It's one of those things where we don't have to borrow the solution from other parts of the world. The solution exists within our borders. And the solution is simple. We know what the science tells us. The science tells us that if children are able to learn in their mother tongue, or at least in one of the languages that they learn in is their mother tongue, for several years into their education, their cognitive ability improves significantly.
Inyanga kaMandulo inyanga eqhakambisa kakhulu amasiko ahlukene kuleli, njengoba sazi ukuthi izilimi ezikhona kumthetho sisekelo wakuleli ziyishumi nambili. Kanti lo hlelo luza ngemuva kombiko wadalula ukuba ke izingane eziningi azikwazi ukufunda ngokuqonda. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginokulunga Mthembu ngiseNewtown.